staircase here, back here. This is where we found so much of so many of the things that we had out in the house now. They were locked in here from the time the house was abandoned.
Oh, wow.
And we'll be going up this staircase. And as we go up,
pictures.
I think you'll notice that it's banisters lower than you expected to be.
Yes.
Because people are shorter.
Yes.
It's actually, it wouldn't pass code today, that's what I told.
Yeah.
It's too short to tip over it. The other thing about this flight of the staircase is that it's built on a frame of iron.
Oh.
This is a house that was built to last forever.
Yeah.
And one of the ways George made sure that would happen is that this thing was not going to fall down. So he built a frame of iron and built the staircase on top of it. And as we go up, you'll see it doesn't creak, it doesn't sway, it doesn't bounce too much. 200 years old, never been repaired.
Wow, how do they maintain how they ever get the wood?